I own these words. They are my words, not yours. My creation, my pronunciation, my very own enunciation. My own syllables and rhymes, my own meter, my own time. These are my words, not yours.
Dear Mr. Williams, I am sorry to say that I have just read your letter over tea here in the UK. And it troubles me greatly to see that you claim that I endorse your view, though you do not know my name, or in fact where I live, how I think, feel or care. You see, I am a songwriter, and I live around everywhere, 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 everywhere.
Mind the gap, the gap, the gap, the gap, the gap, the gap, the gap. Formless, formless,
Did we meet at the Smithsons' wedding in May? If we did, my apologies, for it's so long it's hard to say. I do appreciate your efforts to speak on my behalf, but the assumptions you make, well, in all honesty, made me laugh. You see, as a child, on one Christmas day, I was given a guitar. No unions or subscriptions to pay. I was free, just to sit and make all kinds of noise. No authorization needed to play with my toys. But then when older, A&R said,
"You can't sing or play, mate, and you're not right for us. It's carnival, right, but we don't hear a chorus. So here's a small deal, and we own what you write, and we'll take ours and more before yours, mate. Sure that's alright?"
So then producers and studios got fat on the pot, and I got the bill, and that was all that I got.
Before unreachable nebulae fly. If time is unreal, presence the only one true gift, how can there be yours without mine and mine without yours? In this ever-moving, infinite, beautiful, chaotic, dysfunctional dream. But where there is one, we divide one into. Divide the whole into yours and mine. Why? Wake the fuck up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
But I still have my music. That's a God-given thing. Free to anyone who wants to just play and sing. And I'm free to express and share what I please, without you, or your contracts, or your boxes and fees. So Mr. Williams, I'm sure you are honourable in most every way, although I remind you, the world is the world, and is not the USA. Because to that, God owns the copyright, and it is He only, and not you, who can say when and if the music will dry up for all of us one day.
With infinite everything existing all ours, what's yours and what's mine must also be ours. Yes, yes, I'm waking. I'm here now, I see. There is one, or there is three. No absurdity we've heard called duality. Sides combined, we are whole. We are one. We are we. We are the holy Pythagorean Trinity. Choose yours or mine. We're no longer confined to black and white. We're exploring with color. We're beginning to see from this ignorance, at least. At last we are free. One and one, one and one is always three.